ॐ नमो गुरुभ्यः श्रीमेधा दक्षिणामूर्ति स्वामिने नमः Maybe you can reduce a little bit. I'm getting that feedback. Medha Dakshinamurti is the Bhagavan in our Ashra Vidya temple. Dakshinamurti, many of you from south might be familiar. He is in any traditional temple, he is on the south side of the wall and he faces south. So he is the only Bhagavan. Who has the capacity to face the south. He can face Tora, I'll tell you. He can face the south and he represents that Bhagavan. I think that's good. He represents the Bhagavan. Are you able to? Is it good? He is able to take the mrityu for us, Dakshinamurti Bhagavan, and so we can go towards Amritatva. We can go towards Amritatva. Amko Amrit paane ke liye Bhagavan Dakshinamurti mrityu ko dekh ke khada hai. So we don't have to look at south, he looks at south for us, and he is able to do that for us. Shivji ka amsha, Shivji ka avatar hai Bhagavan Dakshinamurti. आप तो आगे जाइए थोड़ा बिकॉज इट्स टू फार आई फील लाइक आई हैव राइज माय वॉइस सो बेटर टू सिट इन अ कोजी सिचुएशन एज यू सी इन द स्टोरी वेयर मृत्यु भगवान यमराज इज अगस्त एज मृत्यु हो वैवस्वता इज ऑल्सो इज नेम सूर्य भगवान का पुत्र है किसी ने बताया यमराज जी सूर्य भगवान का पुत्र है करता सूर्य भगवान का पुत्र है यमराज सूर्य भगवान का खुद इज अ सन ऑफ सूर्य भगवान तो इसीलिए सबसे पहले आर यू एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड हिंदी बिफोर स्पीक विद इंग्लिश फर्स्ट नॉलेज वॉज गिवन टू सूर्य भगवान एंड राइट आफ्टर सूर्य भगवान यमराज गॉट द नॉलेज आत्मविद्या ब्रह्म विद्या दैट इज द टॉपिक वी हैव फॉर द आफ्टरनून And I started my topic 1:50 like that. We are supposed to be here by 1:30. So this is a time like that. I would say even if Nachiketa was there, this is a difficult time for him. Nachiketa will find it difficult to grasp the answer for the Brahma Vidya, Atma Vidya question after a lunch and after such a nice atmosphere outside, you know, a little bit. But you are getting a better deal. Outside, after some time, you don't feel very comfortable. All the children outside. So, the reason is because you are more important. They would somehow manage the outside, they will manage. So, let us see how much we can do with this third question. Very important question. Because as I told in the morning, we Hindus, we have the best. And we deserve the best. But there should be some effort from us because Bhagavan, if you put in a little effort, Bhagavan will do the remaining. Even if you put 1.1% effect there, Bhagavan can multiply that with infinity. Agar effort zero ho to, uske saath jitna bhi multiply karo, wo zero hi rahega. So, isliye, be with me in this session. I'm standing so I can see all of you. Yeah, I'm feeling very comfortable also standing, looking at all of you, paying attention. We have a word called Purushartha. Pehle sloka dekhenge. Sloka, I'll be a little bit interacting. Sloka, aapko bhi bolna hai mera baat, mere ke bare baat. So that will be interaction. This time is well spent when we interact, okay? Yeyam prete.
Yeyam prete.
Vichikitsa
Manushye
Asti.
Asti.
Ityeke.
Ityeke.
Nayamastiti.
Nayamastiti.
Chaike.
Chaike.
Yetat vidva.
Yetat vidva.
Yetat vidya.
Yetat vidya.
Anusishtasva.
Anusishtasva.
Aham.
Aham.
येषाम् एषे
येषाम् एषे
त्रयाम् एषे
त्रयाम् एषे
वरस्तृतीयः
वरस्तृतीयः
स्मित वरस्तृतीय तृतीय मीन्स थ्री वरस्तृतीयः मेरा तीसरा वर माय थर्ड होम दिस इज माय थर्ड होम येयम् येयम् आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग द मीनिंग क्विकली एंड वी विल गो टू द डिटेल्स येयम् सो हूएवर हूएवर प्रेते Prete means Mrityugopaya Bhagya, one who is dead, a person who is dead, Prete, in, on that matter, on, in that context, Manushye, Prete Manushye, in that context, Vichikitsa means doubt. Alright, doubt. Nachiketa is asking Yamraj, Mujhe doubt in the matter of people, in the matter of that dead person. Asti iti eke. Some Vaidikas say this, that once somebody is dead, he only leaves the body, he is still there. Asti iti eke, nasti iti eke, nayam asti iti eke. All very simple, nayam asti iti eke. And some people also say, no, he is gone, the person is no more. Dono kehte na? कोई मर गया तो हम बोलते हैं इज नो मोर भी कहते हैं ये हैज लेफ्ट हिज बॉडी ये भी कहते हैं हम दोनों कहते हैं तो इसमें आर यू एबल टू फॉलो एवरीबॉडी द बैक इफ यू थिंक आई एम हेवी ऑन हिंदी यू कैन टेल मी सो एतत् विद्या ये पकड़ लिया नचिकेत ने ही इज नॉट आस्किंग क्वेश्चन लाइक अ सिंपल यस नो क्वेश्चन अच्छा थैंक यू बाय बाय लाइक दैट ही डजंट वांट टू गो एतत् विद्या ही सेड दिस इज अ विद्या देयर इज सम विद्या बिहाइंड इट I want to know everything about that. Manushya anusishtasva, anusishtasva svaya. By you, you please anusishta. Mujhe shishya bana ke, of course, please make me a shishya and let me know what is really happening. Is that person there or is not there? That person there or not there? Please let me know. Aham, is it evidence for the varantadiya? So this is the thing. Let's see, what is the word I mean? Varanam eshe. Okay. So this is the word, this is the thing, I want a third boon. Now this is a very tricky boon. Very simple question, right? Question ko aapko, it looks like a very simple question. But in the sense, if you know the what is happening later, Bhagavan Yamaraj is not answering this question right away. So it looks to us, why you want the answer? Right? Of course, he's got the knowledge from Surya Bhagavan himself. Abhi to answer karna chahiye, phir bhi, he's not ready to answer the question. I'm also not ready to answer the question. Unless you're all ready to answer. You're all ready to listen to me. So, ispe dekhiye, vichikitsa vaata hai. Chikitsa maalum hai na? Doctor chikitsa karta hai. Doctor bahut doctor log baithe hain, haan? चिकित्सा करते हैं चिकित्सा के किसकी चिकित्सा कह रहे हैं व्हेन यू आर हैव अ डाउट एंड यू वांट टू रिजॉल्व दैट डाउट ये क्या वायरल की बैक्टीरिया फीवर इज देयर डू वी हैव टू डू एन एंजियो नो तो दैट डाउट इज ऑलवेज देयर इवन फॉर द डॉक्टर यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट टू यूजिंग ऑल द डायग्नोस्टिक्स राइट सो दैट इज द चिकित्सा इवन नचिकेता हैज अ संशय चिकित्सा मीन संशय ही हैज गॉट अ क्वेश्चन संशय इज नॉट क्वेश्चन इज अ डाउट Because he has ubhaya paksha, he has put two paksha, either this one or this paksha, whether he is there or not there. When you have ubhaya paksha doubt, it's called doubt. When you don't know it,
duvida.
Ah, duvida. Oje ubhaya paksha, main kaun sa paksha lena hai, hai ki nahi hai. So, isme aisa doubt Nachiketa ka ho raha hai. Now, the problem with Yamaraj is this like this. Number one, Yamaraj is the Bhagavan of justice. I use the word Bhagavan of justice, not death. Lord of justice. Jab karma ka phal bhogna padega, you will be right there. Kinch ke chale, kinch ke chale. Or he is also very, justice business is totally just. You know why? When someone dies, what happens is, first Yama Kinkara comes. I would tell all this story, otherwise I cannot keep you awake, right? Especially story about what happens after death. You know, that is the only. So Yama Kinkara comes and ekdam tej se, they take the jiva. Ekdam tej se Yama Kinkara, Yama Kinkara take them. यमराज के पास जाने के बाद उस जीवो को यमराज विल डिसाइड वेदर यू ब्रॉट द राइट पर्सन देन यस इज द राइट पर्सन देन ही सेंड बैक then all the kriya and everything will happen and then they again travel. So this is how MG works. So he's the Bhagavan of justice. He will make sure that, you know, he is getting the right person. Isi ne bataya Yamraj ji ne Shiva ji ke paas jaake, Yamraj ji was telling Bhagavan Shiva, everybody is blaming me, you have given me this job. Everybody is blaming me for even a time. And Shiva Bhagavan said, don't worry, from now onwards, they will blame the disease. Isi rog se mara. So heart mein ye ho gaya. It's like they will all blame the disease. Don't worry, that's why. Like the MJ, only got it. So Yamraj was, Yamraj's role is that. So he wants to make sure this boy is a adhikari. The word adhikara is very important. I'm so saying, this word is a very powerful word. He said, Amjun, why can't I do this? Ambi karenge. Ambi ved padenge. Ambi ye karenge, ambi wo karenge. ऐसा करके we have to see whether we have योग्यता, हम योग्यता को प्राप्त करके अधिकारी बनना है. योग्यता इतनी तेलुगुला तमिलुला नहीं पहले दाव दिन बढ़ सकते हैं. योग्यता, what is the your योग्यता? They ask me तेरा योग्यता क्या है? कुछ बात है तमिल में ऐसा है अयोग्य, माने वो इट्स अ वेरी कठोर शब्द है तमिल में. एक आदमी को देख के अब अयोग्य बोलने से उनको गुस्सा बहुत आ जाता है. उनका संस्कृत ही नजर नहीं संस्कृत बट अयोग्य बात सुनने से उनको क्रोध जागरण हो जाता है. तो दिस बॉय इज ही एन अधिकारी और नॉट, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू थिंक. आई हैव टू ऑल्सो सी इफ यू आर अधिकारी और नॉट. इन द सेंस वी कैन मेक अधिकारी ऑफ हॉर्सेस, यू सी, यू जस्ट यू नो वी कैन मेक अधिकारी ऑफ पर्सन. डजंट इट लाइक आई टोल्ड यू, आई ब्रॉट यू ऑल द सेम फील्ड बाय सेइंग समथिंग, राइट? सो इट इज हाउ इट वर्क्स. इन फैक्ट यू आर बीइंग हियर itself shows some adhikara, some yogyata is there. That is why you are all here. Yamraj wants to make sure. And then the other problem with this question is, because this boy, Nachiketa, had asked Yamraj regarding Swargaloka, right? He had asked regarding Swargaloka. The previous question was regarding Swargaloka. Although he had asked for Loka Hitam, not for himself he was asking, for Loka Hitaya, Swargaloka, Vivaranam he was asking. Now, maybe this boy is also interested in the Swargaloka. Why is he suddenly asking some questions regarding what happens after death? Where will he go? Will he survive and all that? You know, because a lot of things has to be told. It's like a noodle. You answer the question, the noodle keeps coming. You cannot just take one noodle. Noodle ke saath aate rehte. Aisa this, I have to explain him what is Atma, what is Brahman, Jeeveshwara, Aikyam. Aisa itna bahut kaam hai piche. पहले हम जान, let us find see if he is an adhikari, if he is not adhikari, let us get away with the question. So, because he is asked about the Swargaloka, which is Anithya. Swargaloka has got, you know, Anithyatvam is there. And so, he wanted to make sure. And second question he is asking is, he is asking about somebody who will survive death. And according to Yama, everybody survives death. You know, we may not be in the same sharira. जिस तक भगवान श्री कृष्णा से दिस कपड़ा पुराना हो गया तो जैसा हम बदलते रहते हैं वैसा शरीर भी बदलते रहते हैं. वी कीप चेंजिंग द शरीर ऑल्सो. सो एवरी वन सर्वाइव्स डेथ. वी आर ऑल फॉर्मलेस. इफ यू कीप चेंजिंग योर शरीर, आर यू फॉर्मलेस और आर यू विद द फॉर्म, आर यू स्टक टू दिस फॉर्म? यू टेल मी, इफ यू कीप चेंजिंग योर शरीर इन एवरी बर्थ, कैन आई कॉल यू फॉर्मलेस? आई एम राइट इन कॉलिंग यू फॉर्मलेस? Or am I right in calling you that you are only this much? यू योर सेल्फ वॉन्ट एग्री विथ मी बिकॉज अभी आपको कॉलेज का फोटो दिखा के आपको बताएंगे आप मैं हूँ ये कैसा हुआ है बहुत अभी बुरा हो गया नहीं नहीं मैं हूँ तो यू योर सेल्फ प्रूव इन सो मेनी वेज दैट यू ट्रांसेंड दिस बॉडी यू ट्रांसेंड दिस चाइल्डहुड यू बोलते हैं आपके साथ So I'm not telling, you're telling. So you know you have seen yourself, you have experienced yourself as that formless person. In dream you experience. See, why I'm telling you all this is a background thing anymore. Because I have to give you this background. In dream also you experience yourself as formless. You take all the forms. So, jo bakri hai, wo bhi aap hai. Jo sher hai, wo bhi aap hai, swapna hai. Jo pahad hai, wo bhi aap hai. Sab aap hai. So you are taking so many forms in the dream. You take the form of the mountains, you take the form of the animals, you take the form of your enemy, your friend, everybody. You take even the form of Trump maybe. If you dream about Trump, you are becoming Trump in your dream. Right? I mean, you see what I'm trying to say? Every form is your form in your dream because it's all you, your consciousness. And as I told you in the morning, I just want to inspire you, but I want to tell you again, when you are in deep sleep, there's no space. I question the children, I didn't question you, but I'm questioning you now. Do you agree with me that there is no space when you are sleeping well? The dream is gone. The scientists, doctors would say, first you go to sleep and then you go to deep sleep. And then they see the rapid eye movement. Your eyes are, you know, you have closed your eyes, but aankh mein itna patpata ho raha hai. That is when they say that you are dreaming. Yuddha chal raha hai. Swapna mein yuddha chal raha hai. To isliye aapka aankh aisa 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 girte rehta hai. So then after dreaming you again go to deep sleep. Aur subah utke aap kehte hain kaisa raha how was your sleep? I slept well. I didn't know anything. For American it's like I didn't know nothing. Double negative bolna hai. I didn't know nothing. That's what you say, right, when you wake up? I didn't know nothing. I slept well. If I ask you, hey, was there space in your dream? Would you say that I was experiencing a space, an empty space? Nothing you would say. You just say, I slept well. Uska matlab yeh hai, there is no space when you're in deep sleep. There is no time, of course. But you were there. That is why you were able to wake up and say, I slept well. So I'm talking about that you. Who even transcends space, what to talk about a form for you, when you even transcend space. So, Bhagawan Yamaraj ka ek problem ho gaya, inko to abhi tak to, I have told him Agni Vidya and I asked him about, he thought himself to be a son, I told him what he should do to Pitru Doshan ke liye, what he should go and do, he is taking himself to be the son, I solved that problem for him. He is taking himself to be someone who is going to go to Swarga, I solved the problem for him. But here, he is asking about something which is formless. He is trying to escape all his duties. Aapka form nahi hai to kya aap bach gaya sab kaam se. Jo bhi kaam karna you are escaping yourself from all duties if you don't have any form. So he says, is he adhikari for that? Is he adhikari to know about himself in that reality? That is Yamaraj ka samshay. Yamaraj ka ek samshay ho gaya. In course, should I teach him or should I not teach him? That was Yamaraj samshay. And we all have this word purusha. पहले अस्थि नास्ति के बारे में थोड़ा आपको एक वर्कशॉप है ना इसके बाद अभी मैं यहाँ वर्कशॉप करा रहा हूँ अस्थि नास्ति ये सेलफोन अस्थि वा नास्ति वा अस्थि कहाँ है हमारा पंडित सब व्याकरण पंडित सेलफोन अस्थि हस्ते सेलफोन अस्थि हस्ते सेलफोन नास्ति Nasti, right? So you know Asti is there and Nasti is not there, right? That is how we see it. Now, can you say Asti Nasti about yourself? May ask, may whom? I'm there, I'm here. Can you say I am and I am not? Simple English. I am. Can you say I am not about yourself? Can you say, I am not about yourself? मैं नहीं हूँ हिंदी में बोलना पड़ रहा क्या जब चपक रहा Can you say about yourself, I am not?
No.
You can never say, you are not. You can never say you are not. You can say cell phone is not. You can say bottle is not. Mic is not. But you can never say, I am not. I'm sorry. That is something you can never say about yourself. So we are only worried about that which can never be negated in Pujya Swamiji's words. That which can never be negated. That is our concern. We are not concerned about something which we can argue yes, no, and all that. I am only concerned about that which you can never say no. That becomes a topic for all of us, right? We are only concerned about that which you can never say no. In life, we should only bother about that. What you can say yes, Modi is good, Modi is bad. He is good, he is bad. All these things. I'm just giving you some examples to So we can argue until the cows come home about everything else. But right away the buck stops and you cannot argue anymore when I ask you if you are here, if you are there or not. You are. Everyone is. As I told you in the morning, even to experience heaven. Swarga jana, why couldn't prapt karna hai mujhe, Golok, Vrindavan, Vrindavan jana hai. I have to go to Shivlok. Shivji ka lok mein mujhe prapt hona hai. Arre bhai, aap hona chahiye na sabse pehle. Wo anubhav karne ke liye aap hona chahiye. Hamara topic to wahi hai. Aap nahi hai to kya anubhav hoga? Bhagwan jaane. So, us aapka bare mein ye prashn hai, asti nasti ka samshay hai, us aapka bare mein ye prashn hai. So some of the Vaidika says he is there. Dekho, dekhiye, hamara Ved mein Deva Pitrakarya Bhyam Na Pramaditavyam Devakarya Pitrakarya ka kabhi usme thuti nahi rehna ka. Devakarya Pitrakarya. So you have to know something regarding our religion also. Only our religion, only Hindu religion talks about both Devakarya and Pitrakarya. And we have to go to the Asian countries. According to this country, Asian country doesn't include India. If you go to Asian countries, you will see they have Pitrakarya. Everybody is in worship of the ancestors. Sab dhoop lagayenge, aisa kahi karenge, dhoop rahega. If you won't have space to put your dhoop, utna dhoop rahega. You will get burned in the hand. You think that, but then samne wala dhoop nahi chalta karke lagaya tha aapko, aisa rakhega, garam ho jayega. तो उतना धूप रखते हैं दे ओनली डू एंसेस्ट्रल वर्शिप दे डू इन देयर ओन वे दे डोंट यूज वेद मंत्र दे डोंट डू एनी प्रेयर दे जस्ट डू दैट एंड दे दैट इज द थिंग इफ यू कम टू द वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज दे आर ओनली कंसर्न्ड अबाउट देयर वर्शिप ऑफ द यू नो गॉड आई एम यूजिंग देयर टर्मिनोलॉजी वर्शिप ऑफ गॉड बिकॉज आई एम यूजिंग द वर्ड गॉड बिकॉज दे हैव अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ गॉड व्हिच इज ही इज नॉट हियर Yes, he is in heaven, Father in heaven. So they only have the worship of Father in heaven. Even Christianity you take, or Islam also you take, their only concern is Father in heaven. So I should keep an eye on time also, right? What's the time? Yes, please.
15 more minutes.
Look at him, he's coming, 2 o'clock. I was looking for you. Because I used all this little Sanskrit I knew. Okay, you are missing. I started my session as 150. 150. And I'm working on keeping all my devotees awake in my session. Because you know, they're all very devoted people. You're exceptional people, I tell you. Because you're here, for something more. So I appreciate you for all that. Because Manishyeshu Sahasranam. Bhagavan Krishna is also saying among thousands of people, only few people have this interest. Among those thousands of people, if you collect all the few people and then among them, if you get 1,000 numbers, only a few of them would put an effort to know about self-knowledge, Pratma. So in that way you are all very exceptional. He is asking, Nayamasti iti chaitya. So Vaidika says, in our country, complete my what I was saying, Deva Pitra Karya Abhyam. Only in the Indian Hindu religion, we do both Deva Karya and Pitra Karya. पितृकार्य इसीलिए करते हैं बिकॉज वी बिलीव ancestors do exist. Prapya varani go, the ancestors do, they bless us. And what should I do to seek their blessings? Oh, agraha, that eagerness is there. What should I do to seek the blessings of my ancestors who have left their body, where whichever loka they are? In fact, we eject them to Pitruloka. We say they don't deserve anything less. They should go to Pitruloka. Uske liye kya karna hai? Panditji, bataiye. Kya karna hai mujhe? Panditji, bada risk denge, dan. दान का बड़ा रिश्ते इसे दान तब है ओके चांदी का दान सोने का दान दशादान पंचादान सो व्हाट एम डेट एटलीस्ट देयर इज अ पद्धति इफ यू वांट टू डू इट देयर इज अ वे टू डू इट इफ यू वांट टू डू इट इफ यू बिलीव इन दैट इफ यू वांट टू डू इट देयर इज अ वे इन फैक्ट आई इवन से सम टाइम गिव सम टू सम पाठशाला गिव सम गोशाला सो देयर सो मेनी वेज सो मेनी डिफरेंट वेज यू मे बी डूइंग इट इन डिफरेंट वेज आल्सो सो टू ऑल सीक द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ द एंसेस्टर्स एंड वी आल्सो एंड Do you have any less about devatas? Adityam gananatam cha devim rudram cha keshavam pancha daivatyam ityuktam sarva karmasu pujayet. Matsya Purana diya hai Aditya gananata devi rudra keshava. Aditya panch dev is panch devataon ko minimum rakho. Uska matlab kya hai maximum iska zyada kitna bhi ho sakta hai. We are all Hindus are collective worshippers. Ye yaad rakhiye. Hindus are not multi-worshippers or poly-worshippers. We are collective worshippers. We are not selective worshippers. We don't select Bhagavan. I select this Bhagavan. I will worship only. You can do that. But you have to build redundancy. Software mein redundancy hota na? Redundancy building is, flight has got two engines, right? Flight ka kitna engine hai? Bada flight ke liye kitna engine hai? चार इंजन है दो इंजन तो उससे फ्लाइट दैट इज एक्टिव इंजन टू इंजन आर रिडंडेंट वो काम नहीं करेगा जब इमरजेंसी है तब चालू होगा तो इसीलिए हमको भी इमरजेंसी जितना भी सिचुएशन हो उसका सबसे हम मिटाना चाहिए वी हैव टू बी आउट ऑफ ऑल सिचुएशंस सो वी कीप बिल्डिंग रिडंडेंसी वी डू पूजा एवरी डे नॉट वंस इन अ वीक वी लाइट दिया एवरी डे नॉट वंस इन अ वीक वी नॉट कैंडल And we light it with either ghee or tiltir. Because we want deva, ghee, pitra, til. Dono tir mila ke hum ji jalayenge. Deva pitra ka ye, hum bahut matlab hi hai. Humko, we will worship. And we will also find, we are innovative. Panch tiri lagana hai. Aajkal dekhiye tiri ko dekhiye, ek hi panch ho jata hai. Aap sochte hain ek hi tiri jala raha hai. उसमें पांच तीर है पांच पति है ऑल डायरेक्शंस सब डायरेक्शन का सो देव कार्य अभियान सो दिस आस्तिका दिस वैदिका दे से आत्मा इज देयर सो एवरीवन सर्वाइव्स देयर एवरीवन देह कैन गो बुद्धि कैन गो मन कैन गो बट इवन अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑल दिस थिंग्स दिस पर्सन एग्जिस्ट इट इज देयर बट सम ऑफ देम ऑल्सो से इट इज नॉट देयर So, Yetad Vidya, this Vidya you give me, O Bhagavan, Yamaraj, who else can I ask you more than, you know, yourself? You can give me this knowledge, and Yamaraj is giving all the knowledge for him, but first he is saying, he is tempting him. Hey, you just now asked for Swarga, why don't I make you the king of Swarga? Forget about Atma Vidya. You just now asked for, you know, Swarga means, you know, all the Indradi Devatas will be under you. Dhruva fell for that. Dhruva fell for that. Dhruva padavi mujhe chahiye, sabse bada padavi. Dhruva fell for that. He thought Nachiketa will also fall for that. Aapko sab de deta hu. Ye Atma Vidya ka bare mein, don't worry about it now. Ab bachche hain. No, don't worry about it now. You are not even ready now. So that means, you know, that you should catch about that. We have to grow in this spiritual area also. And we have to put effort. If Purushartha mein artha, kama, dharma, moksha, chal Purushartha. Artha is, you know, going after wealth, which we all do. We need to take care of our basics. We need some, you know, we need a big, we need a good bank balance and everything. We do for it. Uske liye prayatna kar rahe hain. And bahut bore ho gaya. Chalo movie tak dekhne ke liye jayenge. Wow. Ek ghanta tak jaake you spend 20 minutes and come back. All this is not movie, but something else you do. You travel 4 hours to Las Vegas, you land in Salt Lake City, and take the car and drive 5 hours to Las Vegas and 5 hours to come, and you spend a few hours there. All these things we do. We put the effort for our pleasures also. And if everything works out, we don't mind putting our effort for what is right also. We do that. And when it comes to Bhagavan, when it comes to Atma Tattva, when it comes to Brahma Tattva, I'm bolte hain, Maharaj, ye humse nahi hoga. Ye Bhagavan ka marzi hai. ये भगवान जब आपका वो आंख खुलेगा तब वो ऐसा अभी देखिए आप अमेरिकन सिटीजन बन गए हैं ऑन द प्रोसेस और योर वीजा यू आर ऑल डूइंग मच बेटर देन सो मेनी अदर पीपल सो व्हाट यू शुड डू इज यू कीप डूइंग योर वर्क टू द बेस्ट ऑफ योर कैपेसिटी देयर इज नो डाउट अबाउट इट बट देन यू आल्सो पुट एफर्ट फॉर योर मोक्ष पुरुषार्थ बिकॉज़ इन एंड थ्रू ऑल दिस यू सी योर सिक्स मोक्ष पुट इज ऑल दिस फेमस स्टेटमेंट इन एंड थ्रू ऑल योर अर्थ यू वांट निवृत्ति फ्रॉम अर्थ Nivritti from seeking artha. In and through all the kama, you want nivritti from seeking kama. You want freedom from seeking kama. In and through all your dharma, for all the puja and everything, you hope after this Satyanarayana puja, I don't have to do puja for one more year. At least we are doing it, we are doing it. But you have put so much effort on that day when everything is over, you feel, ha, ha. Satyanarayana Bhagavan ko push karte hain bas. So, that is the you have the desire for the nivritti. It is not just Nachiketa. I'm sab Nachiketa. We all have the desire for nivritti. Tik tik pravritti mein tik tik ragne raha. We want to be perfect in our pravritti, raise our children well. We want to do what it takes. But after all that, we want some nivritti also. This is the real nivritti marga, jnana marga, where Bhagavan is showing you are already mukta purusha. Ye prapta se prapti hai. ये भगवान का उत्तर है गिविंग यू द आंसर ना ये प्राप्तस्य प्राप्ति है दो तरह का प्राप्त होता है एक तो जाके यू हैव प्राप्त करना है यू गो एंड गेट इट व्हाट यू डोंट हैव यू गो एंड गेट इट व्हाट यू ऑलरेडी हैव व्हाट यू आर ऑलरेडी व्हिच आई हैव टोल्ड इन सेवरल वर्ड्स आई हैव गिवन यू मॉडल्स ऑफ ड्रीम एंड स्लीप एंड एवरीथिंग आई हैव गिवन दैट बिकॉज़ माय टाइम इज कमिंग टू एन एंड ऑलमोस्ट So I'm kind of giving you the message. Actually, my time is not. It's only 2:25. I started 1:50.
We can have question and answer sometimes.
Just give the 10 minutes bonus.
Everyone talks more.
Yeah, yeah. 10 minutes. Come on.
Don't worry. I'll take my time because I started 1:50. I won't take up to 1:50 though because I will have.
Yeah, he's taking. So no problem, you can go because he's taking the blame.
Tadastu.
Everything is being done as you know. You all know. We are all the same page. We want to go as high as we could in this area, and that is why we are actually cracking these jokes and you're all participating. You're all involved. Just because the topic is so interesting, and you all deserve to know about all this. So what I was saying, by the way, अभी क्या
था? निवृत्ति,
निवृत्ति, निवृत्ति from moksha.
Thank you. Praptasya prapti. There are some things you go and get it, which you don't have. What you already have, where will you go to get it? What you already have, the only way you can get it is to know you have it. That is the atma jnana. What you praptasya prapti aisa hi hota hai chashma mata ka chashma idhar hai you look at the whole room 10th man take the story of 10th is all very interesting 10th man abhi bachche shishya 10 shishyas are going they're going to a nice outing like this guruji said to me guruji please we have been studying so hard give us a break okay give us a break we want to go and we want to chill out This is a, see I use all this but they won't mean it, but I don't mean that way. I don't mean that way, okay? So, they want to just relax on the bank of some river and then you know have some food there and to eat some fruits, go try some trees and come back. Guru says, hey, I'm appointing you as my leader. Count how many of you are there. So he's counting, you are 10 people are there. Go and make sure all 10 come back. So she says everybody is taking responsibility, everybody feels responsible, they're going. And after all the fun they had, when they had to come back, that Shishya is saying, hey, I'm the leader, then let me all count if you're all here. Sab khada ho jao. Sangha. Uddishta. All in a line. Samir. So the line is formed and then they are counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's the 10th man. First, he's counting from this side. He's counting from this side. Okay. So he's taking, he's counting from this side. Abhi ho gaya, this 10th man is thinking, oh, that there's no 10th, we were missing someone, we are missing the 10th person. We're missing the 10th person. Tension badh raha hai. Abhi Guruji, kya bataenge? Rone ka shuru kar diya. And they're saying, don't worry, we'll go in all corners and we'll go. All the 9, 10 people went in all corners. And don't give, we'll find him and come, bring him. Fellow, what does he think of himself? He should be apne aap ko gaali de raha hai. So they're going around looking for the 10th person. They're coming back with abject dejection and failure. They couldn't find 10th man. We are done. Guruji, Guruji is an angry Guruji. Most of the Guruji's are they can easily get angry. So Guruji is an angry, he is going to do something. We have been deserving today, you know, whatever he's going to scold us and all that. He was very sad. They've dejected and looking. In fact, had you left them for a few more years without finding the 10th man, they would not have returned. They would have thought this person is on the other side of the river, gone to the other side of the river. And then they would have thought, had they been waiting enough until 2000, they would have taken a helicopter. And pura forest go from helicopter, they'll be scanning for the 10th man. Everything they would have done. Luckily one Mahatma came and he said, what is the problem? Why are you all so, you are all little boys, why are you so sad? He said, we are missing him. He said, is that so? Oh, he found the problem. He found the problem and said, let me ask you to fire him. One count. He said, counted and the leader was the end. He said, 10. So you are the 10th man which you are seeking. Praptasya prapti. Jo praptata. Whatever was already available right from the beginning. After all this, he again found it. So this was Bhagavan Yamaraj's answer. These examples are not only Mahatma gives. Don't look for the Shastra for the example. That's why 10th man ka example kaha hai, Raju Sarpa ka example kaha hai. So Shastra mein, is a Mahatma, they give all these models. Because our topic is Prapya Varan Nibodhaka. You know? Prapya Varan means, this Mahatmas, they come up with all these models. Dream sleep model. And the example of snake and rope. You see the snake from a distance and you're scared. You see the snake from distance, you get this world, you know, we are looking at like that. And you go and then you where is the snake? It's a rope. It ends up being a rope. So where was the snake? Where was the snake? What was the material for the snake? It was your ignorance, right? Your ignorance was the material cause and efficient cause and what not cause for that snake. It was all here. And we saw the rope to be the snake, and someone is saying it's a streak of water, someone is saying it's just a danda, and then somebody is saying, no, I think that snake is dead, it's not moving. So all these things are, you know, this ignorance which is here has to be resolved. So we see what is already self-evident, what you cannot negate. What is unlike anything else? What is unlike anything else? You are unlike anything else. Because everything else needs something else to see, to make it evident. Yourself, you are self-evident. You can never say you are not. That self-evident Atma is a topic Yamaraj is all describing. How this Atma, Atma transcends Sharira. Sharira, I'll tell this thing when Krishna is saying, Atve, Jatam, he is telling Bhagavan, there was not a time when Krishna says, I'm not there. And at the same time, he says to Arjuna, there was not a time when you are not there. And all these villains in the battle, Unfortunately or fortunately, there was not a time when they were not there. Like, this is the vision of our Shastra. Bhagavan doesn't say about himself only, he says the same thing about yourself. The glory is yourself. The glory is yourself. And that is the Advaita Siddhi, where you see yourself unlike anything else. And you see yourself free from all limitations, all the sense of limitation in terms of the body, mind, sense of limitation. But that doesn't mean you don't see. That doesn't mean you don't cross the wall and go. So I'll take 2 more minutes and stop, and then if you want, you can ask some questions. But I still ask the question according to the 1 hour slot. But I think you are jigyasus, you may have some very good questions. We have to stop anyway, we have to stop on the next program also, right? So at some point. What I'm trying to say is, Advaita Siddhi does not mean you'll be formless and you'll pass through the wall. No. Akash mein neeli mat dikhega. The blueness in the sky you'll enjoy. At the same time, you know scientifically, the sky has no color. That is Advaita Siddhi. You would enjoy the sun rising in the east and setting in the west. At the same time, you know the sun never rises or sets. That is the freedom you have about yourself. At the same time, playing your role, what is needed to be done at the same time. This is Advaita Siddhi. Awesome, that sounds very good. So, I think with this, I will conclude my session. And you please, if you have any questions, you can also ask. And I think if you have one more mic, we can give the mic also to some of the people who are sitting in the front. Yeah.